Let's play the second clip from the unheard element of this tape, which again is really interesting.
General Heaton, this is Dr. Berkeley.
Yes, Berkeley.
Come on.
Yes.
You at the Military District of Washington in regard to the taking care of the remains of the President Kennedy, and we are planning on having the President taken directly to Walter Reed. Probably Mrs. Kennedy will also be going out there, but we will clarify that later.
Oh, all right.
Nathan, I'll come to you with this. I mean, this is between Admiral Berkeley and General Heaton. I mean, it's a piece of history. This is the most infamous moment, arguably, in America's modern history. And you've got all this stuff which no one's ever heard before.
Well, that's a powerful clip because, of course, that's not what ended up happening. The debate about where to send the president's body, whether to go to Walter Reed or to Bethesda, is really what makes this tape central. This is how we know what the federal government did immediately after the assassination. So the fact that you have the Surgeon General talking with Kennedy's personal doctor, making a decision which later is you know, contrary to what ends up happening, that is powerful. And why that was cut out here, I mean, this sort of, there's a full lead up to this and why that moment is cut out, no one's around who could tell you. But
now,
you're
trying to sell this, so I'm going to go to Douglas to see if he can put a valuation on it. What is this worth, Douglas, would you say, from a historical importance point of view?
Well, you can't write about the Kennedy assassination without grappling with the context of this particular tape, meaning the information that's now available on it. It places everything in Air Force One that occurred, and just that clip you just played, I mean, why, if the radio is saying you're taking him for the President Kennedy for an autopsy at Walter Reed, you just heard it, why was Kennedy once landed diverted to Bethesda Naval Hospital? It's simply a question, but the autopsy of an assassinated president's pretty important stuff, and that's been missing from all the books that have been written up to now. So people that, and with, we're heading into the 50th anniversary of the Kennedy assassination, and these tapes will be being footnoted and quoted in all books in the future. This is a very serious find. I don't know the rare book manuscript market or who would want to particularly purchase this, but from a historian's point of view, it's valuable information.